ensuring Kempo is a very, very special part of our system. Its reference would be the same as the umbilical cord that joins the mother to the child. It's what the knowledge travels through from the teacher to the student. You don't just buy an obi from a shop. The teacher blesses the obi in Shorin Kempo, and it's kept it sacred. You don't throw it on the ground, it's hung up high. It's a very special part of our lives. When we tie the obi up, we tie it in a reef knot. Okay, the reef knot symbolizes yin and yang, positive, negative, good and bad. And we wear the stripe on the left-hand side, on the side that the kanji or the logo of the dogi is. This belt, every time you look at it, it should remind you of all the sweat, all the time, all the energy that you've put in through your whole life of martial arts. The grade really means nothing. A lot of people run, oh, I want a 6-dan, oh, I want a 5-dan. They want high grades. The word kung fu in Chinese, if you translate the characters, means acquired skill through time, energy, and discipline. So that's exactly what it means. What is the purpose of somebody 35 years old holding a 6-dan? It just physically can't be done, because it's not just about learning the skill. It's the wisdom and the knowledge and the experience of teaching that goes behind the belt. And Shorin Kempo, we only have up to 8-dan, which is the Kancho holds. 5-dan in Shorin Kempo is very, very high. And it's a Godan is the Shihan. Then we have above that, you have the Rokodan, which is honorary, which is a 6-dan. Currently in Shorin Kempo, we have no Rokodan, because this is a very, very high dan, considering we only go to 8.